Welcome to the vlog. I'm here with Chris. We're very happy because we're done with class and we're headed to the mail room because I have mail and I recruited Chris to help me get the mail. Yes, I'm using him. But I was in Korea for the past week, so I didn't have a chance to get any of my packages. I think I know what one of them is. I have a few, but I think I know what one of them is and I'm really excited about it. So I'm gonna put this camera down. Oh my God, I need a workout. Carrying this camera is a serious workout. When I was younger, I would wonder how $1 million feel. And for real, it feel like I ain't even broke a seal. Cause when you drop hits, they want you to pick up the bill. Now my life is in Maryland, my heart is in Chicago. New York state of mind, but out LA, man, that's where I go. When I need to lay this shit down, so much on my mind, that's the reason I'm spitting now. Finally running the game. Ow. I just smashed my face like 10 times. All right, we got like 10 of our packages. Go, go, go before the door closes. Oh, nice. I'm gonna drop this. I'm gonna drop this. Oh God, it's falling.
You're gonna drop it. Oh. Bye-bye.
Oh, you thought. Oh. Oh. Oh my. Wanna help me open these?
Wow. Oh, there's something in here. What the?
So I think we got some mail from you guys. Thank you for sending me stuff. I just opened up a P.O. box like last, what is this? Like last week. So, all right, we'll open some of these. This is my first mail time. Oh, I need a knife, right? It's like it's Christmas. I said this in my other vlog, but I opened up a P.O. box because I run out of ideas and I feel like this is somewhat entertaining. Oh God, I already ripped it.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
The actual letter.
Oh. Hi Elliot, my name is Josie and I'm going to be a junior in high school this year. College vlogs, you should visit Boston sometime. Share some of my work with you. I'd love. Thank you, Josie, for sending me this letter. Ah! I was never good at opening envelopes. I'm really good with fire though. Ooh. Dear Elliot, thanks for making such high quality videos, your work ethic and creativity. Thank you.
This
is a beautiful drawing as well. Someone sent this to me, it says Elliot Choy MAILTIME.
It actually
is just an Amazon package.
With the shirt.
What is that?
I don't know. MAILTIME from China. There's a note. Hi Elliot. You know that you like to go to the gym to work out. Hope you like the clothes. Ooh, this is nice.
Oh wow.
Thank you, thank you, Helium
this
Fresh.
This is from a company.
For the workout clothes. What? Who sent this? Okay, I'm confused.
Oh, it's a secret flag. It's so, like an iPad.
It looks
iPad.
Like an iPad. Wait, what is this?
It holds cigars.
Amazing. I will use this for my many cigars that I have. Oh, think about you. Prepare to meet my body when the time it comes through. Love it on you till the time it comes through. Thank you to everyone who sent me a letter or a gift. I really appreciate it. We got one more package here.
How do you like this? No! No!
This company said they'd be sending me this board. Oh my. Ooh.
Oh wow.
Oh, feels like a new skateboard. Oh, it's heavy. You guys know I ride my boosted board around everywhere. This is not a sponsored video, by the way. They just said they wanted to send me one so I could check it out.
Yeah, I'm excited to test it out.
I recruited Chris so we can go ride the boosted and compare it with this board. All right, we took off the hub motors. Hello? Mm-hmm. We took off the hub motors, which basically have the motors inside of the wheels, but we want to replace it with this drive system, which is the belt system that the boosted has. And apparently this is stronger and we want a fair comparison between the two. So we're gonna put this one on the board now.
This
That sounds good, right? Oh, they think about you. Prepare to leave my body when the time it comes through. Love it on you till the time it comes through. Alright, so I'm downloading the app because of course it has an app. Of course the skateboard has an app.
Oh yeah, baby!
Wait, why? We just maxed all of them out. Wait, acceleration? Yeah, we should definitely do that.
We're gonna get hurt.
Okay, we can change it if it doesn't work.
No.
Okay. Turbo.
Wait, it say?
It will break the maximum speed limit. Yeah, baby. Cruise control.
There's cruise control.
No. Oh! Alright, so we messed around with the boards a little bit, but this is not an optimal riding situation. So we're gonna go outside. Alright, we got our two boards. Oh my god!
Chris! Chris, what? No, Chris!
I pressed it all the way.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Be careful. Don't hurt yourself. Oh my goodness.
I think you should go ahead.
I actually just figured out how to max out this board in terms of speed, acceleration, braking, everything. So it already feels really fast, but we're gonna go to a road over there so that we can do a proper test. Let's go. Alright, we charged up the X-Way and we also got our boosted board. I'm here with Chris. We're gonna race these two boards to see which one is faster, which one has better acceleration, which one has better braking. Basically on the X-Way you can customize all the settings. Ow, I'm sitting on my GoPro. Yeah, this fell off of the board. Basically on this board, the X-Way, you can customize all the controls and I've maxed out acceleration, speed, basically everything, and it goes past what's allowed for the board. Anyways, we're gonna race these two and I don't have someone operating this camera, so I'm just gonna leave it here. We're gonna start back there and then I promise you we're starting at the same time. Actually, I'll film it with this and then we will race over here and you guys can see who finishes at this line faster. Oh, I'm here with Chris. Chris is on the boosted board. I'm on the X-Way board and apparently this one does go faster, but we're gonna put it to the test. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! My friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. There's the 10K on the table just so we can be secluded. And the vodka came diluted, one more line, I'm superhuman. Fuck you, and you, and you. I hate your friends and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl bummer anthem, turn it up and throw attention. Oh my god, that's so fast. What the heck? Alright, we're gonna try one more, except we're gonna start over here and we'll end over there. Alright, we're gonna give Chris a bit of a head start here. He's on the boosted. I'm on the X-Way. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go!
3, 2, 1, go! Holy sh! Oh my god, it's so fast. Oh, they think about you. Prepare to leave my body when the time it comes through. Love it on you till the time it comes through. Oh, I'm not done. Don't try this at home.
Someone random, this that social awkward suicide, yeah, that buy your lips and buy your
Let's go. She had a man, but shit hit different when it's Thursday night. That college dropout music every day like that. She be too thick and my friends are all annoying, but we go dumb, yeah, we go stupid. Your wristed is so torn up.
I know, this is a boosted board, version V2. It's not the top of the line board, and this is the top of the line board from X-Way, so I just want to put that out there. I don't know if it's a fair comparison. Boosted, if you want to send me your top of the line board, you know, I'll compare it. No, I've used the boosted for 2 years now. I use it all around campus, and I freaking love it. It gets me everywhere. Whoops. Yeah, but it's been breaking down a ton lately, and that just means like the belts are breaking, some of the wiring I need to fix all the time, and so it serves me well, but honestly, I've been riding this board a ton. It's like faster because they let you customize the controls kind of dangerously. You can max out acceleration, you can max out speed, you can go over the maximum speed limit, and yeah, it's just really fun to ride. I will say this boosted board has a really nice deck. I'll show you. Ready?
It's
Ready?
Yeah, that's it's bamboo.
Right? Yeah, it's made of bamboo, so it won't break, and you can feel like, I'd say if there's a bump, you can actually feel it less with the boosted board because it has some flexibility. But the X-Way, this, ow. But the X-Way is like really, really like sturdy, but that also means there's no flex. So you feel some of the cracks in the road, which can be kind of dangerous actually. X-Way goes, apparently it goes up to 45 kilometers an hour, which is what, like 27 miles an hour around there. And then the boosted goes like 20 miles an hour around. I will say, as someone who likes to go fast on these things, the X-Way is very fun.
You're gonna crash one.
Also wanna put out a disclaimer, if you're riding a skateboard, wear a helmet. It was very irresponsible of us not to wear helmets, and we will be wearing helmets in the future. Pricing wise, I think the boosted board is around, I bought this one for $1,200. Again, it's the V2 dual version, I believe. Not the dual plus, just the dual. And then this is the X-Way, honestly, I don't know the name. X-Way Pro Riot Kit, I don't know, but I'll put it up somewhere. And yeah, this board is a beast.
Oh my gosh.
Thank you, Chris, for helping me with the video. Yeah, but for not having ridden an electric skateboard,
yeah.
I forced Chris to go full speed, so.
Yeah,
thanks for
scared.
Thanks for risking your life for this video. Drop a like because Chris risked his life for this video. For Chris, please. I know that wasn't like a super comprehensive review and I didn't go into the specs that much, but I hope you guys found that helpful. Let's go.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Chris. Oh shit, it came out. Oh my god. It just
Wait,
got disconnected.
Are you serious?
Sometimes if you go too fast or accelerate too fast on any of these boards, they just cut out randomly and you just go flying. So be careful, guys. I'm serious. Please be careful.
You was dying. Oh, to think about you. Prepare to leave my body when the time it comes through. Love it on you till the time it comes through.
Wow, he's actually doing it though. Why you always hate to break bread? Think about the way that you will feel if deficit. Joke's on you.